she built before time at my heart.
观众你好，现在我们在Our Lady of Częstochowa 的教堂，就是一个天主教的教堂。我们去第八年的休斯顿的 Poland 戒指。现在就是Stan Pollock，Stan Pollock 是波兰人的协会的总统。Stan, can you tell us a little bit about the Polish festival and how the Polish community in Texas got started?
Well, in Texas is actually the home of the oldest Polish community in the United States. The first wave of Polish immigrants came here in the mid-1800s. And the large wave of immigrants that came to Houston actually came in the 70s and 80s to escape the communist era in their homeland of Poland. And a lot of professionals are settled here. Many of the Polish people here now are doctors, engineers, scientists, mathematicians, and teachers.
Poland 的社会在多久有什么中心? What is the center of Polish settlement in the early age in Texas?
The first settlement is near San Antonio, and typical Polish name is Częstochowa, which is a famous city in Poland, and also Panna Maria is near San Antonio. That's the oldest Polish settlements in the U.S.
Now, many waves of Polish immigrants came to the United States. Can you give us a little bit idea? I understand Texas was the first wave.
Yes, Texas was the first wave in the middle 1800s. And then the second large wave was in the late 1800s and early 1900s. In fact, all of my grandparents emigrated from Poland to the United States in 1912, a little more than 100 years ago now.
We also like to ask you, in terms of Polish culture today, 今天的波兰的文化，怎么可以在休斯顿，怎么可以找到? How do you find Polish culture in Houston, like if you want to learn the food or the music or the language?
Actually, the Polish culture in Houston, this is the center of Polish culture in Houston, Our Lady of Częstochowa Parish. We have two festivals each year, one this time of year in the spring and one in the fall, and we have all typical Polish foods, desserts, Polish beer, and we have a Polish dance troupe performing dances, the children dance troupe and singers, and maybe you could hear in the background typical Polish music.
谢谢，这是很有意思的波兰的文化的介质，在 Our Lady of Częstochowa的教堂. Thank you very much, Stan Pollock.
You're welcome.
Our dancers coming up in just a few moments right here at the Polish Fest.
Yeah.
Wszystkich rozbawi melodia rzeszowska.
Give it up for Dan's Grubbel.